Man, I'm tired. But what's going on, Sway Fam? We back with another video. I don't know why I've been hearing a lot about this Lil Tecca and Gunna song. Like, I could just be searching through comments on a random Instagram video and I seen people talking about it. I don't know if it was a troll or if it's actually good, but to me, Lil Tecca is actually a good rapper. Like, I genuinely like Lil Tecca's music. A lot of people don't. I don't know why. Lil Tecca is a solid rapper. He's solid. Like, Lil Tecca rarely really puts out a bad song. You know what I'm saying? But that's just my opinion, though. Y'all might have a different opinion on him. And it's also featuring Gunna. Gunna is very for me. You know, Gunna's hit a real hit or miss for me.
But Gunna, you got that Gunna flow. It do go kind of hard. I ain't gonna lie, but I'm tired. But we still gonna do this reaction. My phone just vibrating. I don't know if y'all heard that, but let's cue the intro. Doing what I'm supposed to. Why you acting brand new? Girl, I want the old you. All these hoes in my DM, but somehow I chose you. I could tell that something's wrong. Girl, you know I know you. Alright, no more talking. Let my camera come back on. Let's get right into it. Yeah, this is definitely a beat that Gunna could rap on to.
This is what you could.
I'm in New York, where it be cold. Look at my neck, cause it's iced out. I'm in the field, we going up. Tone the cut on the lights out. You want a problem, you better think about it, cause I come with a price now. I get a go, I do not think about it, I don't go with that hype style. I get no rest. Don't gotta sleep, yeah. Fuckin' with bitches the best. Shorty can see, yeah. Fuck with the gang and you dead. You should've seen this. Put some dollars on your head. Then I repeat it. Diamonds wear. Everywhere I go, my diamonds cold, yeah. Line them up. We can turn them into dominoes, yeah. Ride on the bench. Drop the top and now my hand will win, yeah. She at it again. I'm at it again. We at it again. Real shooters, they gon' do what it takes.
This beat is hard. And he's flowing it really well, too. Like, because Tecca and his flow really do, it do be, sometimes it do be a little off. But, I don't know, it don't be sounding bad, though. Like, there's certain rappers, like, if they get off beat, I just can't really listen to, like G Herbo. Like, everybody loves G Herbo. I can't listen to G Herbo like that. There's only a couple songs I listened to with G Herbo. Like, if you could even go back to that one Killer Roy song that I didn't like because G Herbo was on it most of the time too. It was, that shit sounded cruise to me.
Ain't showing a pay on FaceTime, I might come with a K. Got no time, make a minimum wage. Going hard, you see me out of state. Took her home and now she wanna stay. Said she mine for tonight, it's okay. We at it again, we at it again. Where it be cold, look at my neck cause it's iced out. I'm in the field, we going
up. I'm in New York, where it be cold. Look at my chin cause it's iced out. That's hard.
Tone to cut all the lights out. You want a problem, you better think about it cause I come with a price now. I get a go, I do not think about it, I don't go with that hype style. You want a problem, little bitch, I ain't involved. Everything that we talk about still left unresolved. Baby, you was just the one playing, that's how I recall it. If I look through these Cartier frames, I don't even see love. Staying up, I get no rest. Don't gotta sleep,
yeah. It's like, bro, Tecca is like a solid rapper. Because, like, he don't try to do too much. It's like, he knows he's not that lyrical. He don't try to do too much. He gives you hard beat. He gives you a nice hook. You know, he throws a couple, you know, bars. He's a solid rapper. Like, that's why I say, like, he's solid. Like, he don't put out bad music. He does what he's supposed to do. He hops on a nice beat. He flows it really well. Gives you a bar here and there. Nice hook. That's it. He's solid. This song reminds me of that song that be like, I got a pack, hit him and do it again. Fuck it, I got in. That song. It reminds me of that song.
Then I repeat it. It's the
and I can't even spell drop. It's been a long time, I swear to God, I can remember we sleep in a trap house. We shop in New York, we shop in Miami.
Man, Gunna's always talking about a trap house, bro.
Me and Bengals, we gambling cash out. We rubber blitz up, but we always ready and don't really see what the cap about. Put some money on your head, 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 I feel heartless. Put gas in the full legs, I'm just no bitch, oh my darling. Tell my mother, send a check in the J, get high, don't bargain. Gunna taught you how to dress, niggas say less, dripping our hearties.
Be cold, look at my neck cause it's iced out. I'm in the field, we going up, told him to cut all the lights out. You want a problem?
Yo, why Gunna verse was so short? I thought he would have at least had the whole rest of the song.
Cause I come with a price now. I get a go, I don't not think about it, I don't go with the high style. Yeah.
You Tecca probably ain't really pay him that much. Ah!
Wanna problem, we're trying to involve. Everything that we talk about still left on resolve. Baby, you were just the one playing, that's how I recall it. If I look through these Cartier frames, I don't even see love. Staying up, I get on rest, 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 rest. Don't gotta sleep, yeah. Fuck with bitches, the best.
I'm not gonna lie, I mess with this. I ain't gonna do that. So this is a valid song. I ain't gonna lie. Like I wanna bump this song in the car. I feel like this song will really bump in the whip. But I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If y'all did, make sure to leave a like down below. Comment what I should react to next. Just put me on to some music. It don't matter. If y'all wanna just have a conversation in the comments, cause I do be responding to a lot of comments. I be bored. Like I ain't got nothing else to do in my life other than drop videos and respond to comments. So. Hit that sub button, yo. We almost at 800 right now. We at 777, I think, or 774. We're at. We almost hit that 800. We had 750 yesterday. We had like 750. I think it was yesterday. No, we had 760 yesterday. 760. Now we at 774.
14 subs in a day.
My fault. I'm really tired. I really didn't get much sleep. But make sure to hit that notification bell so y'all never miss an upload from me. Y'all see the socials right here. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what to do with that. I ain't even gotta tell you. If you are an up and coming rapper and you would be interested in being in a interview with either me one to one with you or me and a couple of my boys, it'll be four of us. It'll be three or four of us, me included in that three or four. It don't matter what type of music you do, as long, you know, as I fuck with it, all you gotta do is send me your rap name, where you from, send me a couple of your songs, I'll check them out, we can set up a date to make it happen. Discord is coming soon for my supporters. If y'all would be interested, that will be available to you. I just don't know how to set it up. I'm gonna learn how to set it up, though. I'm probably gonna try to do that by today or tomorrow. I'm gonna catch you on the next video, though. It's your boy Swain. I'm out.